Hi guys, I'm Kriti Kharbanda and today I'm going to share with you what I eat in a day. Not at all. I wish I was that blessed soul. The only time I've been in shape is when I was eating and working out simultaneously. But I was always a very plump kid, but I have good metabolism because of the amount of sports, you know, I used to play and things like that bachpan mein. So things worked out for me now. But I am not blessed with khana at all. Yeah. So I wake up and I mostly do intermittent fasting. And obviously you need to maintain a gap from your meal at night. And of course your first meal the next day. So the first thing that I consume in the morning as soon as I wake up is dhaniya jeere ka pani. It's great for immunity. And this is something that I started doing in the pandemic. Because you know it's very important to build up your immunity. And you can't do that sitting at home. We don't realize that कि हमें बाहर निकलते हैं तो हमारी immunity build होती है. We are protecting ourselves in our homes, but we're also decreasing our immunity. So धनिया जीरे का पानी is something that I have to drink in the morning, followed by a cup of black coffee. I love black coffee. I start my day with a bowl of fruits, like the first thing that I consume after my coffee, and once I'm done with my intermittent, I have like muskmelon. That is something that I like to break my fast with. I love seafood, so I try कि मैं you know, fish khaun lunch mein or dinner mein. This is something that I actively enjoy. And to be very honest, I barely like had time to plan my meals, but I make sure that whatever I'm eating, I have replaced rice with quinoa and I've replaced wheat with nachni. So that way I can consume just about anything in terms of vegetables, in terms of any kind of sabzi. Like I eat rajma also with quinoa. But that is something that I have made an active decision for, so I can consume everything else, but I reduce my carb intake. But I treat myself to biryani twice a week. That totally depends on what my next day is going to be like. So when I'm shooting, I'm very disciplined. I'm extremely disciplined when I'm shooting. I make sure that I'm done with my dinner by 9, 9:30. And then I give myself an hour, hour and a half before I go to bed. I always walk also after dinner. Ki thoda ek activity hona chahiye sone se pehle. But if I'm not shooting, then there is no structure. Favorite meal of the day, I think, has to be lunch. It's the most convenient thing. Na subah jaldi utke khane ki tension, na raat ko time se khane ki tension. Lunch is best. Like, I can eat anything during lunch. Neither. So, I don't like waking up early. And I'm not a party animal, so you'll never see me. Like, if I'm out, I may be at home, but I will sleep at 2-3 even. But I can't be out till 2-3 in the morning. I like to come back to my house maximum by 11 PM. I'm a homebody. I like my me time. 11 baje max, that is my cutoff. That is my threshold for the outside world. If I come back at 11, I might watch stuff even till 3-4 in the morning. But I can't be outside. And I don't think I need to wake up early because puri zindagi wahi kar raha hai yaar. School ke baad fir hamara kaam bhi aisa hai. Like, I have to wake up every day at 5:30, 6 in the morning to work out and then get to shoot by 8, 9. So I do that maximum part of my year, 250 days out of the year, that's what I do. But the rest of the time, I like to chill. I think it's very important to learn to chill. Indian cuisine, all Indian cuisines. Like, I love proper Indian khana. I love South Indian food. I love North Indian food. I love Maharashtrian food. I love Bengali food. Anything that comes from our country, I'm more than happy to eat. That's my favorite stuff. My post-workout meal. So the thing is, after my workout, I make sure that I have a small bowl of pomegranate just to, you know, revive my energy. I make sure that I have my BCAA while I'm working out. And ekdam se khana khane ke baad, it's very, very important to have a little bit of protein. It could be in any form. So I sometimes make these lettuce wrap chicken sandwiches and things like that, so that way you don't have a carb intake, but you know, you're just being healthy about your diet. But you need to make sure that you have a little bit of protein soon after your workout. But again, that is something that comes only with discipline and with time. It doesn't just happen like that overnight. I think I prefer to work out in the morning and just move on with my day, because you know, once I'm tired, I feel really guilty if I haven't worked out. So this is something about me that not many people know, because contrary to popular belief, I actually enjoy working out and I enjoy doing my thing and I like to look good and I like to work out properly. So I prefer to start my day with a workout, so I get it out of the way and then I can just move on with my day and I don't have to think about, oh my god, ghar ja ke workout karna aaj late ho gaya. And that's something that keeps playing on my head and I don't enjoy that. So I prefer to work out in the morning and I feel fresher. I feel like, oh, I can I feel like superwoman, I can take on and I can move on with my day. That totally depends on your trainer, how good he or she is. And of course, it depends a lot depends on your metabolism. For me, twice a week of biryani has led to this cheek nonsense. But got to do what you got to do. I can't eat bhindi to save my life. I dislike bhindi with a vengeance. Like, if there's bhindi on my dinner table also, like, I will prefer to go away from there. So, for me, I know you mean ki no, matlab ki kya nahi khana, but this is something I just can't tolerate. I can't eat bhindi. And I think a strict no-no would mean rice every day. I mean, I would love to eat rice every day. It's something I enjoy more than anything else. But strict no-no is rice. Ooh, I love makhanas. I think they're so yum. So we, you know, toss them up and roast them at home and put like different things like chaat masala and all that. That I think has to be my favorite munchie. And apart from that, I also enjoy these. So when I was in London, I came across these protein almonds. So they're coated with dark chocolate. And that is the only kind of chocolate I can eat. So I don't eat chocolate. I don't like chocolates. The only chocolate I eat is Ferrero Rocher's. So that's the only chocolate I've ever consumed. And I prefer to consume because it gives me a stomach ache. And I just don't enjoy that kind of meat. But protein almonds were a game changer for me. I loved them. Makhane and protein almonds. I love desserts. I love Indian desserts. For me, rasgulla, gulab jamun, rasmalai, pink laddu. I don't know what it's called otherwise. We call it pink laddu. Bangalore mein milta hai. Mamma ko pata hai. I'd rather eat everything and work out. Any day. I mean, that is not an option only. I cannot diet. Like, no. I become so cranky and unhappy that I don't enjoy my own company, let alone someone else enjoying my company. And I love me. I want to enjoy myself. So that's it, guys. This is all I eat in a day. I hope you enjoyed this video.